we're about to do. In the next 24 hours, will have never been done before in this state. And you're gonna watch. It's all right.
Use the left.
You're gonna join. It's all right. I just want you to understand that we're growing. I was here this time last year. It was three of us. Coming back this time, it's literally 500 of us, specifically in Hampton, but. It's work, man. You know what I mean? Boy with me. In this fucking company, man. Chevy 25 just popped. Chevy 10 just popped. Pull up first on the fly.
It's out in my cars and my brother.
She's strong, homie. What up? Keep it a
cute. Yeah, fuck it, I'm rich, so I love her. Shout out to Pilt, let me keep out of here. Yeah, I just put up in the test. Yeah, pull me a four pop a Tesla. Yeah.
Let's go, Chris.
Hello, everyone. I'm a third-year biology pre-dental major from Dallas, Texas, and I'm a platinum 2000 leader. The foreign exchange record opens from 5 days a week, Monday through Friday. Opens Sunday at 5 p.m. and closes on Friday at 5 p.m. But we can trade any pair. We can trade currency pairs, FX crosses. So like the Sydney, the yen, the Japanese yen, U.S. dollars. We can trade all these pairs, and we can trade cryptocurrency. Anyway, has anyone heard of cryptocurrency? Bitcoin, all that. So we can trade that on our phones, and it's 24/7 money. It's a volatile market, but we trade these pairs 24/7. And within IML, we're part of a group called Trade House. We just had our first Hampton chairman at C10. We have a bunch of uprising leaders. So basically, it's a great opportunity. It's impacted me a lot. I first learned about the opportunity last year when I went to a little Hampton event, and it's already impacted me significantly.
But by the grace of these things right here, right, and technological advancements that are happening every single day, we're now able to access this market solely from our cell phones, right? Back in the day, you needed to know somebody. You needed to have a whole lot of money, okay? Your parents might have knew a little bit about the stock exchange, but they were blessed if they were even able to tap into that, okay? This is a market that a lot of people don't know about, right? And that's why you hear what? Scam, 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 right? That's because it's all digital. How is it so hard for us to believe that we can tap into a market digitally when we can do everything else digitally?
I feel really passionate about Forex and trading is because not only has it impacted my life, but it's impacted other lives. It's impacted those that I've talked to about. Like my own dad trades, y'all. He even sent me this morning, he was like, you sell gold? And I was like, I was getting ready for this event, so I couldn't, but it's like, it's a community. And if a lot of people feel like, a lot of people come from different backgrounds, and they feel like they don't belong. We're a family. And I don't want to abuse that word, but if I got problems, if I need help, if I need, you know, any form of advice, I know that at the end of the day, I can turn to these guys. Even if my roommate don't want to talk to me, if my professors don't want to talk to me, at the end of the day, I know I got a great support system, okay? And so my dad, he does wholesaling. He does a lot of work, but yet he still makes time for Forex. Me personally, I'm in a lot of clubs. I'm in a lot of organizations, but yet I still make time for Forex. I have somebody on my team who has three jobs. She's also in the military, and yet she's still making withdrawals from Forex. A lot of people like to say, I don't have time. I don't have enough time. It's funny because we all have the same 24 hours in a day, yet some of us are still making money from our phones. I'm not a woman who loves to make excuses, and I don't want a lot of y'all to be making excuses because excuses ain't cute. But I'm here to let y'all know that all things are possible if you just change your mindset. A lot of people don't have time, yet they're still making money from their phone. So I don't want you to be like, oh, I'm doing this, I'm doing that, I'm doing this. I never know somebody to have too much time to make money. You feel me? Like, you're so busy, you can't make money from your phone. You can't make money from your laptop. You can't plug in a few numbers and boom, make a withdrawal. I don't know about y'all, but that doesn't sound like it's too time consuming for me.
We trade together, right? We share opportunities outside of trading. Right, we support each other's businesses, so it's more than just a trading family that you're joining, but it's really like an entire lifestyle, an entire movement of millennials moving up and being self-sufficient. I don't want to trade my time for money. I'll tell people, waste my money, don't waste my time. I can give you $1 million right now, it'll eventually hit zero, right? But guess what? You can make another million, right? If I take an hour away from you right now, you'll never get it back.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey guys.
What's happening?
My name is Anta.
I graduated from Spelman 3 months ago. I have not applied to a job because of this opportunity. I have not looked in the direction of, I don't know, like just a 9 to 5. I can't even think about it or fathom it. My friends, they do it. Shout out to them. My parents are still doing it. Soon enough, I'll be where Anthony is and be able to leverage this opportunity fully and get them all the way up out of there. But it's no joke. This is my ATM. When I talk to my team and I talk to them about their personal lives and why they even thought to come to their information, because everybody has sat in one of these seats before, everybody has been this person, I ask them, like, what activated them to want to come? Some of us, it may be siblings. Some of us, it may be moms, dads, family, the version of ourselves that we want to become, but, you know, we just don't know how we're going to get there. And you say that you want to be that person. Everybody literally jolted their hand up in the air when he asked who wants to be able to do that for their family as well. But I want to tell you guys that you're lying to yourself. You don't really want to do that because you come into spaces that are offering opportunities that can help you do that, and you sit in the back. This opportunity literally is for anybody, but if you do not show up, you will not succeed.
What's up, y'all? What's going on? Class?
Yeah.
Who had class? Y'all just got
a class? I'm so glad. That just wasn't me. Marketing major. They usually try to take from corporate, get about $4,000 a month. Not enough, right? And it was at that point where I was really worried. I was nervous. I was really frightened of what's about to happen. I was working 3 jobs, full-time student. Of course, working 3 jobs and being a full-time student, my grades weren't the best. Right? Trying to keep up with my sorority and my personal life, it was a lot. You know, we all have a lot going on, you know? And it's just like, you have to take that moment and realize, okay, what am I about to do? What am I about to do? I'm not as satisfied with my current position. I'm not satisfied where I'm at. And you also gotta look in the future, in the near future, am I gonna be satisfied with working that 9 to 5? Am I gonna be satisfied with what I'm about to do after this? Right? If that's a no, that's an honest no. For me, it was a no, because I knew that a job after this was not going to cover for me, myself, my mother, and you know, the rest of my family, right? So on that note, I was just taking opportunities left and right. Let's go. What is going to be for me? Met up with my bro, Bryce Thompson. We'll get into him in a minute, and at a tea spot. And I also met with Nathan Samuel at a tea spot. Bubble tea. You remember bubble tea? On the west side. Man, that was lit. All right, and they broke down exactly what Forex was, and exactly where y'all are at right now, right? I was sitting in a seat just like y'all. And once I heard it, it was one of those, all right, like I'm still confused. After they broke down Forex, I was still confused. I was that person, right? And, but I knew I'm okay with taking risks. Like, I'm from Atlanta. Went from Atlanta to New York to here. Wasn't even expecting to be here, right? But there had to have been some reason why I had to be here, right? We have about, 25, 30 in here right now. That was for me. I had to get on this flight today, this morning, to tell y'all, every last one of y'all, this opportunity. Tell y'all about my experience, my testimony, because I understand. I mean, y'all same position. Answer just ask who's freshmen, sophomores, juniors, seniors. Y'all, it's time to buckle down.
Are we on a trade? It's all start playing.
Right? So what are the traders doing and how they make money? Alright, I'm about to make it. I'm about to make this happen 10 times better. Right? Amazing guy. Please give it up for Rico, you guys. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's going on? What's good, family? How's everyone doing today?
Good.
I know it's Friday, right? Everyone's trying to get lit. I'm not going to take too much time. I'm going to speak for about 5-7 minutes, right? But basically, I'm just up here right now to tell every single last one of you guys that anyone could do this, right? And I'm going to be 100% transparent. This is probably some of the easiest money I've ever made in my whole life, right? And I'm only 21 years old, right? And I started the opportunity about 6-7 months ago, like in March, right? And it's crazy because when I first joined, like, I knew what I had right in front of me, right? And I literally quit my job. I was waking up in the morning, open 7 a.m. to 3, 4 p.m., right? I'm making $120 before I even clock in, right, from my phone at that. Like, I'm literally at the light. If I return to my job, I'm about $150, $160. Right? I'm like, yo, If I just take this on 100%, right, full force, like I know what I can do. I see what it's done. What I see what it's done for others, like why can't it do the same for me, right? I'm not sure. I didn't hear too much about like them talking about the copy paste profit. Like that's like Keita said, I'm a master at duplicating. I'm a master at plugging in, right? And I just want to show you guys. I just got a flight, right? And Trade House, they actually sent a trade to our network, right, in our Telegram. Right, and just peep right quick. I was able to make $71 on the day, right? I just flew from New York to Virginia, $70 hour flight, right? And it's crazy because I cashed out on that. And then he said another trade, soon I'm hopping off the plane, right? And I'm in order right now. I'm up $94.50 as I'm just up here right now talking to you. I can make live trade, right?
You're gonna put a buy and sell.
It's literally that easy, man. Like you don't have to be the smartest person, right? You don't have to know the most. You simply have to come to the opportunity, right? Focus, and just ready to get it, eager to get it, right? Because it's out here for everybody. It's a $6.6 trillion market. There's money for every single person to make, right? There's money for everybody, and it's not hard to do, right? We have the products, IM Academy. Right, I'm on a scan, that's my bread and butter. Right, $1 million tool. I literally use it every single day, right? I put the mind scan on my laptop and I'm able to make money on my own time, right? Without having someone to send me a trade. So now, if I know how to use a mind scanner, right, I'm a signal myself. I send signals to the whole team. I'm unlimited signals 24/7, right? And it's from IM Academy, right? That's what we pay for, that $165, so I can learn the skill for the rest of my life. Right, and like I said, I've only been doing this for about 6 months, right? I hit my first rank, Platinum 150, in March or April, right? And basically, Platinum 150 is having three people in your business, right? They pay you $37.50 every single Friday base, which is $150 a month, right? Which is about, what, like $1,600 a year, right? So from March to August, September, right, to date, I've been able to gain over 500 people in my business, right? And I've been able to earn a residual income of $2,500 every single Friday base, right? $10,000 a month, which is $120,000 a year at the age of 21, right? And I'm looking over here on the right, everyone got the suits on, and I like suits too, like I look damn good in a suit, right? Nate, he just called me yesterday, he said, yo, post the hand. I'm in New York, just in an event. I said, okay, cool, boom, cop the flight, right? I didn't have anything else to do. I was just gonna go back home and just do whatever I do. I didn't have to go worry about my boss, like I didn't have to call off sick, none of that. Right, really bought the flight, now I'm here. Right, and I say that to say, it's about the financial freedom. I think we're going back to New York tomorrow. To be honest, right, I think we're going back to New York tomorrow. Right, and I live in Atlanta, so I'm not even sure. I gotta go to the mall now, because I only bought clothes for 2-3 days, right?
My name is Stephon Wyan. I graduated last year, biology major, and I'm currently
Yeah, so I just think it's pretty interesting that coming back to my alma mater, I thought I would be here for a career fair or to promote like the 9-to-5 I was at, but no, I'm here to tell you guys about another way out. Like, you guys don't have to work 60 years and then retire for 10 years. That doesn't make sense. So yes, I have 9-to-5, but I'm quitting my 9-to-5 next year because of this opportunity, because of Anthony telling me about this back in December. And of course, I was like all of you guys skeptical, like, how do you make money from your phone? Never heard about this. I'm a whole MBA major. 5 years, never heard about the forex market. How does that work? But I heard about the stock market, how to make the white man rich, his corporations. Are you telling me I never heard about the forex market? And I have a whole MBA degree? So I tapped in and I told my dad about it. He's like, yeah, I did this 10 years ago, but it cost $1,000 to even get in it, so I stopped. But now today, people like you in college, the broke college kids are now turning to rich college kids. Literally just tap in for $165. And I paid $225 back then.
Yeah, so to kind of give y'all a little background, like I started this opportunity back in March, March 15th actually this year, and it's amazing how, you know, I came into this not knowing anything. I didn't know nothing about the forex market. I didn't know nothing about anything. I just came into this knowing that my alarm brother, I trusted my alarm brother that he wasn't gonna steer me wrong into a scam, right? If any one of your friends are trading, they're obviously not a part of the scam. Like it's network marketing. You guys have to trust who's around you, okay? So my line brother put me onto an opportunity and said, hey, this is how you can make money off your phone. I didn't know anything about it. I just knew like, okay, I got $225 in my bank account. let me try and invest in myself at least one time. You know what I'm saying? So did that. Let's fast forward now. I made my team called Cream Team. Some of my members are here. Grew from one person to now I'm up 510 members. So I'm about to, literally on my track to be C10 probably by next month. So the crazy thing is like, I came into this and I had the mindset like, man, how am I gonna take this to the next level? You know, like, at first it was about money. Everyone, you know, what, like, I ask everyone every time, like, what's your why? What is everyone's why of why you wanna do this? My why is that I have a blind father, has an amputated eye right now, he has a brain tumor, and he's still working a 9-to-5. That pisses me off. So,
Big Dog Nate, chairman. One.
You guys, can we give a round of applause for Reed and the Hampton family? Everybody stand up. First of all, everybody stand up. Everybody stand up.
This one thing I like to do at the beginning of the message.
But before we do it, I want everybody on a serious note. Let's just give 20 seconds. I want everybody to close your eyes, right? And I want you to give thanks for just, you don't have to specifically believe in God or any religion, but give thanks to what you believe in for allowing us to be in this room together and experience these vibes, because this is not happening anywhere right now in any college campus unless it's somebody like us doing this. So let's just give thanks for that. All right, now everybody go like this stuff. Everybody go like, woo!
Woo!
Somebody has to be different. Like, somebody has to really, woo! Can we get one more? Woo!
I'm gonna be a chairman.
And I do cash giveaways. I'm gonna do it after the event. Just remind me. I got a 20. Well, everybody sit down. And that's, I'm gonna be honest, that's simply, but this opportunity, what we do is very much like what you just did. Somebody will tell you to do something, because you did it to the best of your ability, you will be rewarded. You guys need to put yourselves a part of a family, right? Where you now can maximize information, right? And because we're unique, we're the best, and we can do things better than the majority of the world, right? It's up to you now, when people give you information, to use your God-given talents. That's why I come to HBCUs. I'll come to HBCU any day of the week. It doesn't matter if it's 3 people, 10 people, 20 people, 100 people. I'm gonna come and I'm gonna bring my army. You see, I bought my army. It's so beautiful to watch him speak. Guys, all of these people here, we've literally come up together. Right? The women, the gentlemen speaking, I'm not bringing people in front of you guys who are regular African Americans who are 20, 21 years old. These guys are on course to be billionaires. Like, that's very powerful. And when I met Keita, right, Keita worked two, three jobs. One of the jobs was Hooters. Now Keita's standing in front of you, right, making $40,000 a month. The blessings that are coming your way, I need you to take them dead serious. Like, that's the main thing. I love to talk to African Americans, college students like myself. You need to take this information dead serious. Because this time last year, none of us were walking and talking as confidently. We just took the information dead serious, right? But I say all that to say that you have the same 24 hours I have. You have the same vehicle I have. The same vehicle. And the beautiful thing about this opportunity is that there's no cap. Like, the cap at what you can do with this is $6.6 trillion, right? But if you dig a little deeper, the real benefit of this opportunity, once you really get your hands on it, once you really have an understanding of what you have your hands on, is that you're gonna change the people around you's life. Like, you're gonna impact everyone else's life around you. There was a point where all of us came in looking bummed. None of us had suits, none of us had anything expensive. To now, okay, we're moving in and a few of the leaders are coming in, talking confident, looking expensive, right? Looking wealthy. Now I fast forward, we're in Hampton, everybody looks wealthy, everybody's speaking wealthy. I know everybody's thinking wealthy. And it's beautiful, I'm looking at ranks, people are forgetting to mention their ranks, but people are making more money than a lot of average people in America. A lot of high class people in America. And everybody who spoke now can literally, pardon my language, I'm gonna curse it, but can shit on an investment banker, right? Because not only are they making the same amount of income, but they're actually having real impact in the world.
Tryna find paradise. Ain't tryna see that light.
Read with me. We in Hampton.
I mean, big noobs, chimney noobs. About to happen, man.
We on the, where we on the way to? 12 to 2. I'm gonna get
paid. On the way to 12 to 2, man. H U, you know the vibe.
Gonna get paid. Ooh, I got real hundreds in the brief. Lately, I ain't been getting no sleep. Why the pain that make me weak? I got dope in my IV. I can't patiently wait. I'm securing all my needs. 100 ways to go get paid. That's the subject they should teach. When the school checked out my niece, I missed her fast. Working in these streets.
I fell in love with a lit bitch. Ayy, crip shit. Ayy, she wanna suck on a lit dick.
Ayy, ayy, ayy.
Couple bitches I get lit with. Couple bitches I get lit look, with. I been spent. I give a fuck who you been with.
Ayy, ayy, ayy.
Bow. They loving the style.
They loving the style.